Here we're preparing the Tarte Tatins, which is going to be going with the foie gras tonight. It's caramelised apples, salted butter, and powdered sugar, and a little bit just caramelised in the pan. And it's going to be baked, puff pastry on the top, served with a puff pastry waffle.